Hi, and welcome to Sci Plastics. Today we want to show you the blow molding process we use to make custom plastic containers using our improved B24 blow molding machine. This is the hydraulic programming rod, the head tooling, the blow pin, and the mold. This flare container mold was designed and built here at Sci Plastics in New York. The head tooling is specific to each job and controls the way the paraffin drops into the mold. We program the machine to adjust the head tooling opening and thereby vary the thickness of the paraffin as it drops. Here you see we start with a pretty uniform amount for the body of the container, increase it as we get to the handle, and then close it off at the top. The paraffin is extruded as programmed. The mold closes around it and air is blown into the center, forcing the paraffin towards the inner walls of the mold cavity. And then we wait as the part cools. The flash outside the pinched seal is cut off, then ground up and recycled to make more flare containers. The top opening is cut out. Then the edges are trimmed and flamed to make a smooth seam. This blow molded container uses an injection molded lid that we also make here. Sci Plastics is one of the relatively small number of plastics molding facilities in the USA, with injection molding capabilities as well as skilled blow molding. We make custom blow molded parts in small quantities or large quantities at a reasonable cost. Contact us to find out how we can help you with your plastic part needs.